Michelle.
I'm Kara.
And this is Royals Week in Review.
Today is September 25th.
Hey Kara, I need more credits to graduate. What should I do?
Well, you have a job, right? You can ask Mom and Mac to help you. Business, Camille?
Sure. What do you have in mind? I mean, I have some cash.
I meant as a career. If so, DECA would be perfect for you.
My name is Kiara Ward, and I'm a vice president of DECA. DECA is the Distributive Education Clubs of America, and it's marketing, so you get to pick between different events to compete with other schools and state around the world. If you have prior marketing experience, that makes you more eligible to join DECA, but anybody can join DECA, any grade, anything like that. We go on a lot of field trips, and they're really fun. We get to meet a lot of people and meet different business people. My favorite thing about DECA is that we get to dress up and we get to meet a lot of business people and be in the business environment, which is really interesting for us young people to do.
I'm Savannah Lackey, and I'm the secretary/treasurer. Anybody can join DECA. DECA is the Distributive Educational Clubs of America. My favorite part about DECA is definitely the competitions, because it's just so much fun and there's like so many different events to compete in, and it's just like all the students around the state in your area all meet together for one common thing that you guys like all enjoy. My favorite memory about DECA was definitely when we were in Seattle for the Fall Leadership Conference and the marketing fair. The marketing fair was just so much fun with all these different vendors, and we got to try free food and free drinks. We do different types of community service and fundraising. That DECA may seem like it's really boring, but it's really not. You get to choose what event you participate in, and you get to have like a lot of fun with it. And Ms. Pike is a great advisor, and it's just fun. What we do with the money is that we fundraise, so we don't have to pay for things like team dinners at events and stuff.
It feels weird that I don't have anything good to wear at the home games.
Then you should definitely buy some spirit gear to show off some school pride. Plus, it's a pretty good price. If you're struggling to keep up with the school news, then definitely check out the new Royal blog.
The blog is student-led and is a good way to check what's new at KM.
Hey Royals, do you want another way to get information about the things going on around KM? Well, your wishes have come true. Now introducing the Royal blog, a new blog that's run by a few of KM seniors. On this new blog, you can find things about upcoming events, advice, awards and recognition, and community service events. You can access this blog by going to kmroyalblog.blogspot.com or find them on Twitter at @kmroyalbloggers.
Well, that concludes this week's episode of Royals Week in Review. I'm Camille.
And I'm Kara.
See you next time.
Bye.
Hey, Royals. The credits are still running. And we are not ready.
We're not ready. I keep forgetting to smile at you, so I'm like,
sorry. But I'm not the only one who doesn't know about all this.